Seen the failure of this government. Our decision is, of course, for Muhyiddin and the Speaker and Taki to resign now. They have lost the majority support. They have no reason to stay and destroy this country.